Welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. To ensure maximum traffic and conversions, it's not enough for your site to simply rank for the most profitable keywords. The right page has to rank for each keyword, and that is the page that visitors will find useful and relevant to their query.
In this video, you will learn how to use Rank Tracker to check whether or not the right pages of your site appear in search results. Firstly, you need to decide which page you want to rank for the selected keyword. Once you have, launch Rank Tracker and go to Preferences, Match Keywords to URLs. To create a new keyword to URL match, simply press the Add button, select the keywords matching the page, however many, and click OK. Now, check your rankings as usual. Whenever a different page comes up in the search results instead of the matched one, Rank Tracker will notify you by highlighting the page's URL. If needed, you can quickly edit or create a new match right from your working area. Just hover your mouse over the URL column and click the right mouse button. That's it! Hope you enjoyed our video on tracking your rankings for particular landing pages. In the next video, you will learn to track geo-specific rankings. Cheers!